Bruce Coffin, Mr. Mow-It-All, the Sodfather. All right, with the sport I just found called lawnmower racing. How long have you been involved with that?
Well, we've been doing the U.S. Lawn Mower Racing Association for 18 years. STA-BIL fuel stabilizer. We're rocking and mowing, kicking grass and taking names, and it is turning a weekend chore into a competitive sport, and we're having a lot of fun.
I noticed in your family meeting that the riders meeting that it really seems like a family thing going on here.
It is. It's a great family thing. We've got fathers and daughters, fathers and sons, brothers-in-laws and sisters-in-laws. A family that mows together, grows together.
Her best time was 23 miles an hour on that track.
Okay, and that's falling for that those tight corners and stuff.
Yeah, she's only 13 years old.
Okay.
My oldest daughter was doing 20 miles an hour in her IMO class.
How you doing, racers?
Good.
Expected a good night tonight?
Hopefully.
Track looks like it's going to be fun.
Looks good.
So should I be looking at either one of you in the winner's circle? Okay. That's the attitude.
What's so great about this thing is we don't race for money. We race for trophies, glory, and bragging rights. So it keeps it fun, affordable, but the competition is every bit as serious as other forms of motorsports. So it's a very special thing, and we're just having a blast.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing the races out there. Thanks a lot, Bruce. Tonight, help me with it.
We'll run seven heat races, one for each class,
okay.
And then we'll run seven features, one for each class. So we'll have a total of 14 races, about 210 laps tonight.
All right, thank you.
Winner here in the AP class heat race.
Donnie Whitehead out of Michigan. Donnie, great run, man. And I know we had a quick overview of the class earlier, but we're looking at this beautiful 227 AP machine. Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, originally it's a 1968 ET Rug carpet cut mower. The thing is just about old as I am, believe it or not. I'm about 5 or 6 years older.
Let me hear y'all flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister. Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister.
My mama loved dining on Moulin Rouge, strutting herself on the street. She said, hello.
Can everybody place tonight?
Yeah, we're placed. I mean, I'm the only one that disqualified. I mean, not disqualified, broke down. But everybody else came in. A lot of trophies, so we did good.
All right.
Had a good time.